Hi everyone, welcome to a new video. Today we're going to show you how to connect and print a printer to Ubuntu 2727, then I'm going to connect it to Ubuntu, then I print using Ubuntu. Simple steps to do: get your power cable. This printer is old, but Ubuntu, you know, Linux, it doesn't care how old you are, it works with you. So you put in power here, okay. After putting in power, okay, I can feel under here the printer is on. You get what they call a network cable. They call this one USB cable for the printer. Look for the place here. There's a place to put it. You put it in that port there. Okay. Once you put it there, so Ubuntu is so easy to use. So you come here on your screen on Ubuntu, since you know that you put papers. We need to get papers here. Okay, we got some papers. It's in. Then we gonna do this simple step. We click here. After clicking there, you go to settings. You look for settings. Once you get settings, you click there. After clicking there, then you can see you click on printers. Once you're in printers, 2727 is already installed. But if it's not installed, you click on add printer. Once you click on add printer, it's gonna search. Now it gets one already. It says a Ryko 201. But since 2727 is there, everything is fine. So it was searching for printers, that's what it got. So I'm gonna cancel. So now we're gonna see this is the machine we want to use. So you saw how it does. But anyway, to do this, you must be connected to the internet, because it's gonna search for drivers and install it for you free of charge, no hassle, no what. So once you do that, you click there, you finish there. Once you finish there, you can see we want to use this printer. There's this one for fax, and also there's this one for the printout. So this one is the one we use for printout. So now what we can do, we can say, let's make this to be default. We click here and we say use this printer as default. So we want, whenever you print, we don't need any action. We don't want to take any action. The system should know what, which printer it should select to print. So we cancel here and we look for any document. Let's click here. Once we click this document, we needed this printout, this document. Let's try to print it and we see if it's gonna work for us. If it doesn't, still we have all the solutions to do this. So now come here and say setting print. When we say print, let's go. This is something we need to do here. Okay. If I say okay, then it should print. Let's wait for it. If it doesn't print, then there should be something wrong, but it must print. If it doesn't print, don't worry. We're gonna say Ctrl P, Ctrl and P. Okay. If it doesn't print, you go back here, you say print. Print, which one did we choose anyway? Yeah, this is the 2777 we have to use. Okay, so now the window is, it seems like the window doesn't show us where to go to print, but it should print. let's do this. When we say okay, it must print. Okay. If it doesn't print, then we can get always something else. Sometimes it can be the issue of the way the format of the thing. Okay, let's get that right. And let's see this one, if it can print. Okay, let's do that. Print preview. It's a print preview. Okay. We say print, click there and print. Okay. Should say okay, print text black, okay. Print automatically instead of black pages, okay. Text placeholders, whatever, all that. Once you do that, general, okay, you do this, okay. After doing that, say okay. If it doesn't print still, there's many things to do here. Do you have any documents you're working on? Document? There's no document? If there's no document, what you do, you can restart your computer. You power off, and also you have to power off your screen. So anyway, sometimes it happens like the cable is not inserted in well. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna find out why it doesn't print. You follow the cable, this cable. Okay, follow this cable, you follow this cable until to the back of the PC. Okay, I'm gonna follow the cable and I get it out. I can take it out. Okay, I've taken this cable out. So since it's out, I'm gonna switch on the machine here and I connect this cable here at the front because I want it to do what I want. So I'm gonna take this one out, then I put in this. Okay, so let's wait now and we see what's gonna go on, what's gonna happen. Yeah, guys, it's coming on. This is a 2727. Okay, MF. So now we're gonna do. Let's wait. The system is a bit slow, but it's gonna be fine. It's gonna be okay. Okay, once you see this, then you put in your password. Okay, say enter. Okay, once you say enter, it's fine. So now we wanna try to see if we can open and print. The system is still trying to be stable. Okay, it's giving me trouble there. And you have internet. Okay. Cancel here. It's a bit slow. It's a bit slow here. I'm trying to cancel this. Okay. I think we should find also a PDF file. I think it could be fine. Do we have any PDFs in files? Okay. Let's go to files. You can see it shows something printing. Okay. Okay. So let's go to downloads and we get this PDF file. Then try to print out this. Okay. What is it? Okay. Can't even see anymore. Print here. Then it's gonna give you which printer you want to choose. Then you choose this and you say print. Oh no, it's 2730. No, we're looking for 2727 and it's not here. No, this one is a different one. This is a something also else. This is the fax, so you cannot print using this. Then say add printer. So when you say add printer, let's see. It won't add that, so let's see. Let's look into this. We go to settings. That's the reason why it doesn't, because it doesn't show here. So can see it's showing something, but this is the machine I want to add. This one, it's my two jobs. You can see there's two jobs here. Say delete and also delete this job. Delete this job, okay. Guys, yeah, no, there should be something. Let me see. We use as default, but it doesn't want to pick up the paper. So now what we're gonna do, we're gonna use a 2730. Also it doesn't show here. Let me see this one. Yeah, let's use this one, same, almost same printer. Let me use this as default, and we try to print and see if it's gonna print out. Because all of them, they are HPs. Sometimes the printer can say not to print out because of some other stuff. It's a print which you have to fix. Okay, we're gonna choose 2730, then we see if it's gonna print. Once you do that, let's wait. Let's go here. We see. Oh, I didn't put it in plug, I didn't plug it, so it's the blue one. See, so we're gonna put it here. Okay, I put in the blue one, then let's see if it's gonna print. I'm gonna print again. It's a print. Then you choose 2730. Okay, it shows that. Let's see if it's gonna print. Yeah, it's gonna print. Yeah, guys, look, it printed a very nice copy, you can see. So this is the way you do that. Thanks for watching, guys. See you in the next video, and that's what we showed you, and that's how you do things. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next video.